we meet in the presence of God. We commit ourselves to work in penitence and faith for reconciliation between nations, that all people may together live in freedom, justice, and peace. We pray for all who in bereavement, disability, and pain continue to suffer the consequences of fighting and terror. We remember with thanksgiving and sorrow those whose lives in world wars and conflicts past and present have been given and taken away. Let us pray. Ever-living God, we remember those whom you have gathered from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. May that same peace calm our fears, bring justice to all peoples, and establish harmony among the nations. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Let us confess to God the sins of the world, its greed, hatred, and division, and our part in its failure to gain peace. We say together, Most merciful God, we have wronged you and our neighbours. We are sorry and turn to you again. Forgive us for lives lost to wars of the past and sin of the present. And bring us to your everlasting peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May Almighty God have mercy upon us. Forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, here is a vision of where the dead now reside, in fullness of life, healed and whole, life-filled, heaven. The anthem, O sweet and blessed country,
protecting glorious sheep.
now, using the reading sheet, the Collect. O Lord, the God of peace, whose children are the peacemakers, pour your love into our hearts that conflict and discord may vanish, and our reward be eternal peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
A reading from the book of Timothy, chapter 2, verses 1 to 6. First of all, I urge that supplications, prayers, intercessions and thanksgivings should be made for everyone, for kings and all who are in high positions, so that we may lead a quiet and peaceable life in all godliness and dignity. This is right, and it is acceptable in the sight of God our Saviour, who desires everyone to be saved and to come to the knowledge of the truth. For there is one God. There is also one mediator between God and humankind, Christ Jesus, himself human, who gave himself a ransom for all. This was attested at the right time. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Now Margaret Ritz's hymn, Prayer for Peace. A prayer to God to lead us from death and all that separates us from him to true, real and full life. With God, that full life is full peace. The hymn, Prayer for Peace.